Assalamualaikum students, today video is about scholarship for deserving students Al-Fla scholarship scheme by Al-Khidmat Foundation. In this video you will watch the procedure of application and eligibility criteria and benefits of the Al-Fla scholarship. This scholarship is totally for deserving students. Before it, you start formally watching of the video till end. You must subscribe the channel and click on bell button for getting latest videos about scholarships and SPSS, psychological disorders and management of the psychological disorders, research report writing in APS style, and many more things. And now I talked about Al-Fla scholarship. This is just needy based scholarship. Just deserving and poor student can apply for this scholarship. Website is you are watching in the screen, www.alflas.org. Alflas, and last date 31st October 2020. From all the Pakistan students can apply for this. This is the there is the number of limited number of the scholarship. You apply very quickly, and if you are deserving, then you apply. Otherwise, they will make the inquiries, and you gave the wrong information, you will face the organization time and your as well, and will not get the benefit from scholarship. So must have to be clear, you are deserving and you apply through your institution. Now Al-Fla scholarship scheme eligibility criteria. Students of various levels, from intermediate to master professional level, from all the provinces of Pakistan, including Gilgit Baltistan, can apply for the scholarship. Eligibility to apply: regular students, government institutions, registered recognized institutions have more than 70% mark, Baltistan region, and minority students with 60% can apply. Orphans, IDPs, and earthquakes affected areas, unfortunate, unprivileged families facing acute financial hurdles can apply. However, following are ineligible: PhD, AMPhil, LLM, religious and cultural studies, Lama Iqbal Open University and Virtual University, Lavish Institute, studying abroad, self-finance basis, sound financial position. Receiving a scholarship from any other organization or government cannot apply for this scholarship. How you apply? You just print Al-Fla scholarship needy students for the intermediate, undergraduate, postgraduate, DA student. Al-Fla scholarship scheme is one of the largest scholarship provided in the welfare sector in Pakistan. You must apply before the expiry 31st October 2020. If you are a deserving student with Al-Fla scholarship, it is easy to apply with financial assistance. Just download the application form for scholarship from the download section of our Al-Fla scholarship website. Print it, get the form trusted from the head of your institution, and mail post it to the Al-Fla scholarship head office. Along with required attachment, you will be called for an interview if necessary. If you don't have the facility of printing, you can call the at number of 0537531630 and ask for scholarship form. It will be sent to you by post. You can also write a request letter for form, but post your letter with your a complete mailing, postal address, etc. And Al-Fla scholarship office will make an independent inquiry regarding students' financial status, and executive body will make the final decision after making the inquiry about your financial status. If the information needed from students' side is complete, the whole process should not take more than 1 month, as the available funds are always limited. All flush scholarship scheme can all only choose the most deserving ones among the applicants. Selection criteria based on the academic achievements, family income, and a number of dependents in the family. Scholarship are awarded to intermediate DAE graduation, postgraduates, and professional degree students. Granted scholarship recipients are expected to pay it back in sponsoring needy students like when they are employed after completing their education. Scholarship covers monthly scholarship or offered for deserving and talented students from intermediate to JEE, graduation, post-graduation and professional courses in any field within Pakistan. And they also paid the dues of the students. Best of luck for all of you. Those are the deserving. Must apply for a scholarship within the time and fulfill their requirements, whatever their requirements, and to have to attach with the application form which you will attach by your institution head of the institute. Head of the institute will attest your form, and then you attach the all documentary requirements, whatever is prescribed in the website www.alflas.org. You fulfill and send the head office of the Alflas scholarship, and if you are deserving, and after inquiry, if you fall on their criteria, they will give you scholarship. Enjoy it, continue your studies, and remember us in your prayers. Must subscribe our YouTube channel and click on bell button for getting latest videos and about latest scholarships. Thank you very much.